A very good morning, student. So, children, we all were in lesson number 10. Rhea learns to be polite, and this is your last lesson of moral science. Okay, so we take out page 44 with me. Let's quickly do the recap of this lesson and then we can do the exercise. Okay. In this lesson, we have seen that Rhea, she was 6 years old. Rhea, she was a girl and all the time she used to be alone. She did not have any friends at home or in school. Why? Because she was very rude. Rude means she never used to say sorry, thank you, please to anyone. And she used to fight with everyone every day. Then one day what happened? One of her classmates, Rita, she was having her birthday and she invited everyone to her birthday party, to her house. But she did not invite Rhea. So that day everyone was happy in school and they all had gone, they all had got what? Lovely present for Rita. And Rita too was happy. And she was telling everybody about her birthday cake and what her mother would cook for the evening. Okay, then take out page 45. Okay, then that day the school get over and everyone, they went with Rita. Now, Rhea was the only one who went home. She was very unhappy. She was crying and then she fell asleep. Now in her dream, what did she saw? She saw beautiful fairy. The fairy asked Rhea, why are you crying? She said, no one likes me. See, Rita invited everyone except me. So she's telling everything about Rita, that she's having a birthday, she's my classmate, but she didn't invite me. Me means Rhea. So she is unhappy. She is crying. Fairy said, right, no one likes you because you are rude. Now fairy is also knowing that why she was not invited for the party. Because she was rude. Rhea said, what do you mean? Then fairy says, you don't know how to use magic words. Magic words? Oh, what are these? Ask Rhea. Now Rhea don't know what are the magic words. So now fairy said, sorry, thank you, and please. These are the three magic words. And she says, fairy says to Rhea that if she will learn to use these words, she will get along with everyone. Means everyone will like her. And so Aurelie said Rhea. Yes, said the fairy. Try them and I will come again to find out where the magic worked or not. Now Rhea got up and looked around. There was nobody. She decided to use these words. Now from the next day, Rhea was a changed person. She started using these magic words. Now children, which are the magic words? Sorry, please. Thank you. And one more is there. Excuse me. No time. She won over many friends. And was now everybody. She became everyone's favorite. Take out page 46. So at the end of the story, she was thankful to Fairy for teaching her wonderful lesson. The three, what are the lessons she learned from the Fairy? The three magic words. Now the moral of the story, magic words help to win friends and spread happiness. So children, you also start using magic words. Okay, we must learn to use magic words as much as possible. Say please. Now when will you say please? When you want something. Then say thank you if someone has done something for you. Then say sorry if you have done something wrong. And say excuse me if you interrupt, if you disturb somebody. So this was all about the lesson today. Now come to exercise.
Okay.
Take the correct option. A. How old was Ria? Option A 6, B 5, C 4. She was 6, so you will going to take A. Then second, what would you say when you want something? A. Thank you. B. Sorry. C. Please. So your answer is option C. Please. Then come to 3. Who became everyone's favorite? Who became? A. Ria. B. Rita. C. Richas. It was of course Ria. Okay. When she became favorite after after using 3 magic words. Ria. A. Now 4. Who said no one likes me? A. Rita. B. Ria. C. Rina. It was Ria only who said no one likes me, no one likes her. 5th. Who asked Ria that why she is crying? A. Angel. B. Fairy. C. Uncle. It was Fairy who asked Ria that why she is crying. Now come to 6. Who was the only one who went home? Because everyone, they went with Rita for her birthday party. But who did not go? It was Ria, B. Ritu and C. Rachel. Your answer is Ria. To take option A. So this was the exercise, children. Now, tomorrow is 26th January. What is on 26th January? It is the Republic Day. So not tomorrow, but day after tomorrow again, we'll be continuing moral science with new lesson revision. Okay. Till then, goodbye and take care.